a good idea to stir up the
crowd.
Because you thought there was a hope for your future? There's no hope for you. No future for any of you.
Now you pissed me off. Hi! Hello!
Oh, shit!
Fuck off! You bitch! Get fucked! Puncher! Yes! You should on him. Oh, that hurt. That fucking hurt. Ow. Oh, that was pain. Hey, guys, it's Vibber Gaming, where the motto is good gaming gone bad. Welcome back to Far Cry New Dawn. Now, it's been a while. I know. I've been very busy with a few other things. Work, all that kind of stuff. But we're back. As always, welcome back, and thank you guys for joining me. As always, welcome, welcome, welcome. So, when we last left off, we had just gotten the last perk, or the last roster member. I know, we need to go get the grandma. We need Nana as well. Because we got everyone else. We need to go get Nana, who's the last person we need to pick up, and then we have all the roster people. But we are on our primary journey to get, we need more. We are halfway to completing the next area. We need to upgrade 12 facilities. We need to get a few more of these bases to upgrade our facility, because we need ethanol. I want to do this more. I need to get more weaponry. I also need to upgrade our medical bay. Our medical bay is next, so I can get more, improves my max health. I want to do that. So we are going to now find a car. Ooh. Are you bad?
We need to deal with that sniper up close.
No, we don't. We don't really. We already dealt with the asshole. We don't really need to deal with that, Carmina. We're good. But I want to go, and I want to go find Nana. Because Nana's the next person on our primary objective list to get as a roster collector. There should be some vehicles over here. Maybe. Hello? Oh, it's a bull. Buffalo. No vehicles. Alright, we're gonna be doing some walking for a bit. So that is the radiated part where we don't want to go. So that's a little bit too much. So we need to go through the water, over the river, and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. Very quiet. And we just went fast so they don't get caught in the fucking water, beaten by a fucking alligator! How much clue? So there's also a spot we can take over over here. I fell. Damn it. Oop, oop, oop. I didn't want to fall. I forgot Discord pops up on my game roster. Whoops! What is this? Is this an ethanol truck coming up? Coming from the road? Are you an ethanol truck? Oh no. The bison's charging. What a cruel existence hath done wrought you. Come on, Carmina. We got a mission to attend to. We're going to go take over this base. Because if we own this building, then we own another part. We get more of the... Yes, mission. We need to liberate this outpost. We're going to own this outpost. We can own more of the ethanol. The more ethanol we own, the more we can upgrade our base. It's our primary objective right now is to get the base upgraded. Hey, buddy. Very. Come here. Shh. Hey, bitch. Stop it. Do I have any, throwies?
Gotta move.
I got some throwies. Get those going. Okay, we're good. Very quiet. I need to find my speaker first. speaker. Is it inside?
Yeah, something is definitely going on.
Yeah, is it? Really? Who knew? Who knew? No one knew. Shh. Beautiful. Because it's like, no alarms definitely counts as like extra oil. Yes, so 25 ethanol, no alarm. No. Oh. Ah! Ah! No. Shit, where's the speaker?
The weed doesn't have a
mic. Ah! Can I get my own? Yes, please. Really?
I have a drug.
Where? Oh, shit. Fuck off! No! No! Cannot be listening to the Beatles! That is copyrighted music! What do I want as a vehicle for driving? Can't buy those yet because my vehicle proficiency is not the highest. People take a... I will craft. I will take. Thank you. I want to drive that. Yes, please. Okay, gotta get him. Shh! Get out of here! Right. Yeah, let's go. Okay, we're good. Okay, map. Where is Nana? So, we need to go... Oh, there's a mission up there, but that's not a mission I want to worry about yet. So, we're gonna go get Nana. Once we get Nana, I think there are a few more outposts up here. If not, we're gonna have to take over this one. That's 200... Oh, we get stuff for that. Oh, this one. And then that one. Because then we own all the outposts we need. Right? What is this? Go with the flow of the mission. I don't think there are any more outposts I want to take over. I want to get a few more outposts. And then I can actually upgrade my home base from here. So we have 125. We need... Does anything have 125? Ooh. Yes, local archaeography. Yes. So that is now half of our mission... completed. So that's, does that not count as a facility upgrade? What? Yeah. That should have upgraded as a facility. Requirement. There, so that's 9. We need 10, 11, 12, 14, 15, 3 more to complete the mission. I think the more ethanol we get,
that was it for me.
Really? Good for you. Congratulations. Do you want a little more reward? Whoops! I didn't see you. That's my bad. That's me. I'm sorry. My bad. Didn't mean to, hold that button. Insurance, Carmina. Please have a medical insurance. Please, no. Hold on. Oh, Grace, hold on. Oh, we're driving. It's fine. Everything's fine. Oh, it's good, Carmina. We're doing okay. We're doing great. Christmas Creek. Everything's fine. here. Nana? Hi, Nana.
Check through the heart, and I am to blame.
Hi, Grandma.
I know what you're thinking. She's got the body of a 30-year-old, but a face like a scrotum that got left out in the sun. But whether you believe it or not, you're looking at the best shooter in what's left of this miserable planet.
Who do you see?
You can call me Nana.
Hi, Nana.
If you're here looking for a partner to teach those no-good highwaymen a lesson,
yeah,
then I'm interested.
Yeah.
Oh, but you don't get my help for free. I set up a shooting range out here to keep my skills sharp.
Okay.
Show me what you're made of.
Okay, Grandma.
Impress me, and I'll tag along while you teach these masked whippersnappers a thing or two.
Got it. Okay. Crow's feet, eagle's eye. Side mission. Reach over here. Oh, you grab the sniper rifle. Okay. Okay.
Shoot a helmet, and I'll start the countdown.
Okay, Nana. Okay, we need to shoot. Okay. 3, 4, 5. 10.
If it wasn't for you, Mom would have kept me at home.
Where's the 10th? Nana! I am 5 blind as a bat. Where's the 10th one, Nana? I don't see a glowing red thing. Nana! It. Where's the 10th one?
Well, so pretty. You all gotta start somewhere, kiddo.
Okay. You know. Damn it. Where was that last one? So I'm not confused. Where the fuck was that last one? That's not fair at all. Nana! On your side. Jesus, Discord, stop exploding. Let me see here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Hold on. Where is the 10th? There's one. There's 2.
Hey there.
There's 3.
Hello, hello.
There's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Where's the 10th one, Nana? Hey! Nana? No, it's caps lock. I don't need caps lock on.
My parents always talked about something called resistance.
1, 2.
I want to live up to that.
3, 4, 5, 6. 7, 8, 9. There we go. Okay. 7, 8, 9, 10. 1!
1 down!
Oh, good lord. 2! Shit!
damn it. Okay, we're gonna go. Shit, talking mushrooms. Damn it, come on. Come back up. 10!
That's the money!
Ooh, ooh.
Might be some talent.
There you go, Grandma. There you go, Nana. Ooh.
Nice shooting, Tex. Seeing someone good out here is a breath of fresh air.
Nah. Thank you.
I'll be tied up in a tree and left for the bears. You're a damn good shot.
Thank you.
But I got something for you only I could crack.
Okay.
You climb up that silo and wipe your feet, mind you, and get a better vantage nice and high.
Okay.
I'll send up some balloons as targets.
Okay, Nana.
You won't believe the squeaky wheels I had to grease for the helium gas. Impress me and hit the balloons as they go up.
Okay.
In all the years since the dust went up, I'm the only one that's been able to get them all.
Okay, Grandma. Got it. Okay, so we need to go up there now. So, shoot the remaining 10 helmets. Nana!
Folks around here are fighters. I know they can endure just about
it. Let me see. How do I get up to your perch? Okay. Climb the ladder. Climb Nana's ladder! That didn't sound pretty. Oh, no. I had a husband. Maybe someone sure is shooting lived with me out here before the dust went up. Could have been a daughter, a granddaughter. I taught her to shoot. Or was that Gracie? Ah, boy, Georgie. Gotta consider my kind to close that vault door for a reason. Lord knows I'll be if I go and open that up. Maybe I can keep living like I popped out of the earth, turning 70, living in Corn Tower. For now, at any rate. Oh, she's got a vault somewhere around here. Interesting. Nana! Got your balloons! So we need to shoot the balloons.
Look, one of them balloons to release the rest! Bump! Like a soft baby gunshot!
One, two, three.
Right in the latex kisser!
7, 8, 9, 10!
Yes! Bill, you got a good eye in your skull.
Thank you, Nana. Did I talk to you now, Nana?
Was not planning on that.
Uh-huh.
You got some spark to you and no mistake.
Thanks, Nana.
No more than I expected. And when there's too much spark, that's how you get wildfires. How about we try something trickier? After all, balloons and helmets don't shoot back, now do they? Or try this one on for size.
Nana.
This one gets even better,
actually. Nana!
We'll shoot chicken.
No way.
Alone.
kiddo. You make me feel warm with hope for the future.
Hey! Leave! Good?
Not half bad, kiddo. I'll wrap it up.
Uh-huh.
You make me feel warm with hope for the future and all that bunk.
Nice.
Gotta admire them that can improvise in a tight spot.
Thank you, Nana.
Because courses is easy. Mm-hmm. Targets that don't scurry around are honey cake.
Oh.
Now, moving targets. Oh, loud, rude, hyper-violent, disrespectful hooligans.
Get off my yard!
You? Warrior sharp.
Thank you, Anna.
And a lightning shot. Quite the combination to have in a respectful young person.
Thank you. I don't
see it too often these dusty odd days.
Thank you, Nana.
Everyone needs someone looking out for them out here. Even me, once in a blue moon.
Really?
You consider me part of the family.
Yay.
I'll look after you, kiddo.
Thank you, Nana.
Maybe I'll collect some more highwaymen skins for the quilt I'm making. Oh, you'll never know if I'm kidding.
I'll never know if you're kidding, Nana. Crow's feet, eagle's eye, completed. Nice. We got Nana now. Nana's ours.
Somebody's recruited Nana to work against us. Nana's a real cool old lady. I was honestly hoping she'd come hang with us.
Take that, Nana. Challenge completed, militia. So we have some. We got 9 perks. I want to upgrade our perk. I want to get. There were some interesting ones. There was one I really wanted. I need to upgrade the prosperity to level 8. We're gonna do Eden's gift. Increase the regeneration of Eden's gift. Outdoor enthusiast, binoculars, mechanic, covert, decrease noise. There's what I want to do. Ghost, yes, please, actually. So we got an upgraded ghost, which gives us Eden's Gate. And I don't think any of these are available for points yet, so we're good on that. The 5 perk points are quick. So now what we're going to do is we have now completed all this. But all our friends, we're going to go get this facility, the Sacred Lumber part. I want to own this place. The more outposts we own for the resistance, the more I thought we could collect. Are you alive still? Hey! There. We're good. Come on, Carmina.
Go, go, go!
They won't hit them. The corpse of these, like dogs, or murdered by bears. Maybe both. Who knows? Who knows? Down the road! I don't want to run over people. Or before I run over, it's not a pleasant surprise. So we own this facility, I think that's ours. That's our facility now. Yeah, we don't have these facilities. So the more of these outposts we take over, the better.
I've been through worse.
Watch it. Have you? Have you really? Thank you. Truck to us. That truck seriously survived that crash.
Heading to you now.
Thank you. Hi, can I have the car?
Locked and loaded, partner.
Come on. Music off. Come on, get in. Quickly now, quickly.
Punch it!
Yeah, I would have punched it. It would have been that ethanol truck. It shouldn't have hit the fan. God damn it. The ethanol truck would have been great for us. More ethanol for us. We need those ethanol tanks. Those give us a shit ton of ethanol. We take over the better. Quiet.
Go, 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 go.
Nice. Thank you.
basically destroyed the alarm. But I trapped it. Oh, they ran over while Carmina was defending her up. Nice. Another facility? Oh. Yay! Sacred number liberated. 100 plus 125. This is ours now. Let me quickly refill our ammo. Oh, ammo's refill already. Oh, I see. Whenever we complete a place, we need to help. 125.
Gotta count my lucky stars.
Damn cats. Going to now get my weapon again. We're going to. Ooh. Oh, these are all pretty. Pretty cars. Oh, I want it. I don't have 600 credits though. Oh, we do have that. It's her legacy pack. Yes. So please. So we need to. Are there any notes or shit on this place? Hold on. No, nothing really sticking out.
Bounce back after prosperity got hit us.
So we need to now. We have 125 ethanol. We need to take over this place. Or we can liberate, or we can take it, or we can scavenge it for another 50, and then we can take it back over. I'm gonna show you guys the scavenging action. Hold on.
I'm good, let's go.
No.
Sounds like trouble.
Hold on. How do I? We're gonna scavenge it, actually. Yes. Yes. Go to the outpost. Scavenge this outpost will earn you 50 high, and then we'll take it back with temporary reinforcements. Stay nearby my current position. So we're basically letting them now take it back over. Because now once they own it, once they take it back over, it'll be ours, it'll be there, and we can get more ethanol to upgrade. So basically means if we take it over, because it's now 50, they own it now. But it's Sacred Outpost Lumberyard. So this is now going up to level 1.
I didn't know better. It was not brief. We're scared of being here.
Shh. So now there are two alarms.
That logging camp you captured has been taken by the highwaymen. If you get caught, they'll call an enforcer.
Lay down, my friend. So I was going to two alarms. So now once we've liberated, now if we keep quiet. I'm not distracting anything, this alarm. This again, it's mine. Thank you very much, my friends. Woo! We are in now, so now we can actually finish upgrading this. I think if you need enough ethanol to upgrade 3 more facilities, I think. So that gives us 200 ethanol. Now, what we want to do is I want to go to my map. Home base, we have 425 ethanol. So what can I upgrade? So we can, let's see. Anything we can upgrade that. That. That's that. And beautiful. There we go. Yep, there we go. So now I need to go. Now I need to go back to Prosperity. So that's gonna be a bit of a try. I don't want to teleport there because I like the driving. So we need to go. We need to put a map down. Go, come on, come in now. Let's go.
Let's ride.
Now we've upgraded everything we need. This facility is gonna upgrade to a higher point. Excuse me. Oh, sorry. My bad.
This thing's still running.
This car? Your father's the one who updated it so it can drive still. You're not trusting your father. Okay, keep driving. Oh, it's a sniper! Whoa! Watch out, sniper! Oh, I got hit. Oh, my ankles. Oh, that was painful. Oh, my ass cheeks. Oh, that hurt. I don't like a bitch. Look out, Buffalo! Buffalo for moving.
I've been through worse.
You've had your car hit by a buffalo. You've been through worse. Jeez, I gotta make a copy of everything you say. Because usually I've been through worse when I say, look out, buffalo. It seems like you hit a car. You hit a buffalo with your car.
There's just no end to these guys.
But where? I don't see anyone. Calm down. My kids get here because there's somebody getting up.
I see.
What the hell? Oi! What the fuck took shots? Pot shots at me. Oh, did you guys fire on me, you fucking pricks? Jesus. Hold on. Open the gate. Oh, prosperity. Let's see how things look in here.
Hello.
Hi, Gracie. Let me refill ammo. Please. Let me actually go to my weapons. I don't much like... what can I actually change out? Let's see. That'd be a clean gun. But now I want to put in... I don't really want a sniper. I don't really want a bazooka either. I'd rather have something very quiet. I will actually take that, though. That is fucking gorgeous. Yes. And we'll actually replace that with my sniper rifle. Beautiful. So we have two weapons with pot shots. We're good. Now let me go.
Romina's friend has really come through for us.
Upgrade! His place upgraded for the third level. Beautiful. Now we're looking for 30 level 3 of 3. Mwah. We're beating it. We completed.
Hello?
Homecoming. Story mission complete.
I think something bad's happened.
What do you mean?
I'm glad you're back safely, but I can tell you went into the Bliss.
Okay.
I tried to warn you. I hope whatever you got from Joseph was worth
it. Oh, 100%.
But we have a new problem.
What?
It's Rush.
Oh, God.
He's gone.
Uh-huh.
I don't know where he is. He said he was going out to do some recon, but he never came back.
Oh, God.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Uh-huh.
Please, go search the county for him. I'll watch over the people here. Be careful.
Okay. Homecoming! Exactly.
You've made a big... It's so good to have Nick home. He's always had a hard time sitting still.
Sir?
Talk to him if you need some kind of...
Okay.
Open the gates!
We need to go find Nick. Come on, Carmina. Take it off. I'm leaving, Carmina. Where could that asshole be? I start looking for him. Journal. Okay.
You got a hard head, Rabbit. We told you to stop causing problems. You didn't listen. We got your people. We got Rush.
Son of a bitch.
Come down to the old fertilizer plant. Y'all gonna learn a lesson.
Oh, you fuck. Through the ringer. Oh, you fucking bitch. I'm gonna hit your bloodline. I'm gonna murder some pit. I'm gonna murder some bitches. I'm gonna kill some fools. I'm not playing around anymore. You guys are dead. Oh, what that is. Are you running? Jesus, woman. Jesus, girl, come on. Ah, tree. It's fine. And... Coming up. I don't like this. This is problematic. How far are you getting before you back onto the... Carmina, come on. Come on. Pistol. don't. Fuck off! Really? Are you done? Why? Why is everyone in color? Really? You guys?
You piece of shit!
I am not going to hurt. Goodbye. Hey, really? 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 All right, hold on. Hold on. Come on, Tommy. We got a mission to do. I get animal fork first. Come on. Get in the car. Carmina, get in. Let's go. Piss off!
I'm good, let's go.
Breaker! Stop running out of time, Rabbit!
Carmine. I have no ammo. Hold on.
This road before?
Fuck off. Ooh. Hi! Oh,
relax. Stay a while.
Oh, God. No! Fuck you! Absolutely not!
Come on. You've been so good up to this point.
Fuck you! refuse.
You do realize what's at stake here, don't you?
Oh, I'm well aware. Rush wouldn't want me to do this, so... I'm a strong enough...
Stubborn fucker, aren't
you? Yep.
Okay.
Now you're gonna do it for me, but that's fine. Oh, my... Oh, my gut. Oh, fuck off. Oh, you tit shit this cocksuckers.
You just keep asking for it, don't you?
Probably.
You want it? You want the stick?
No, I don't.
Here's the fucking stick.
Oh! Okay. Hi! Hello!
Oh, fuck! I'm gonna spend all night wiping those hopes and dreams off my
boots. Uh-oh! Hi, guys!
You know, before you showed
up,
everything was fucking
out my face.
You kill me with your fancy train and your fancy people trying to make this place into something.
Oh, never gonna.
And when we tried to be reasonable, you thought it'd be a good idea to stir up the because you thought there was a hope for your future. There's no hope for you.
You're fucked.
No future
for any of you.
Oh, now you pissed me off. Hi. Hello.
Oh shit.
Fuck off, you bitch.
Fuck.
Get fucked. Puncher. Yes. You sit on him. Intermission. Mickey and Lou. Years ago. Interesting.
Michelle, Louise, I need you to listen to me.
Okay.
Why? You're not coming with us.
Uh-huh. I don't have a choice. Your father...
Daddy says if you're not with us, you're against us.
No, not really.
It's not that simple.
Yes, it is.
Mickey and Lou.
Gotta go, Mom. Dad's here.
Take care.
Michelle.
So you're Mickey.
You two need to take care of each other. Because your dad, he won't. He has a lot of big plans, but everything he does ends in violence.
Dad solves problems.
He creates them.
Yep.
He leaves a trail of bodies behind him. He doesn't care who gets hurt.
Yeah. Deep cover. Okay. Fucking bitches. I hate them with a burning passion. Okay, are we waking up? Yep. Ow! Ow! Ow!
Lou! It's done.
Ow.
You thought I thought right? I fucking hawked out like that?
Everything was normal until they went up north. Maybe it's time we ask them freaks some questions.
Fuck! You leave my friends alone, bastards. Leave them alone! Let's go get our friend back. Oh, we are bleeding up a storm. Hold on, Rush, I'm coming. You still in there, bud? Ooh, that's a cockroach. Oh. Hi, Captain. Oh, hi, bud. Ooh. Back to prosperity. Oof. This is not a good day for fun in the sun. Tis sad day.
sorry. I'm sorry I got on that train.
Not your fault.
I'm sorry I brought you to Hope County.
Don't blame yourself.
We'll always remember you. You took a risk for us, and it cost you your life. This is all my fault.
No, it's not.
Rush, I promise we'll make you proud.
Go kick some ass, take grass, and smoke names. Shouldn't have died.
He was a good man.
Yep.
Selfless. And you, you did everything you could.
Yep.
Oh, those fucking twins are always a step ahead. We need another angle.
That's sad. Damn it, I'm gonna bang, put up, I feel bad. I'm gonna put a bullet between their eye sockets. I hate to be, I'm going to kill them. Stash your weapons into the ringer. Okay.
We're all shaken up by the loss of Rush,
yeah.
But we can't let up.
Yep.
As much as I hated the idea of talking to Joseph,
yeah.
I have to admit that having New Eden attack the Highwaymen has given us a chance to blindside
yeah.
them.
Yeah.
I was talking to the scouts. It seems that out by the old orchards, there's a place the Highwaymen bet on fights.
Oh.
The promoter out there claims to be close to the twins.
Ooh.
Who knows if it's true,
okay.
But it's worth checking out.
Got it. Through the ringer completed. Through the ringer, mission complete. Damn. Let's get our weaponry going again. So we got our things upgraded, the facility's good. So now in our next episode, we are on our way to we gotta go talk to this asshole north. This guy, yep. That's what we gotta do next. Erwin Smalls. Alright, guys. Well, I'm gonna leave this episode of Far Cry New Dawn here. Oh, it's been fun. So the next episode we're gonna work on going undercover. I think the mission is called Going Undercover for the Sisters. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, my tweets, twerks, and everything down below. I'll leave a link to the game down there as well. Love Coach Good down there. If you like what I do, make sure to click that bell icon, tap that beautiful subscribe button. I'll make sure to smash that like button. And as always, if you guys also want to leave a link to my Twitch down there as well, I do some streaming. Just Wednesday I did some Sea of Thieves. I'm supposed to do Rocket League, but kind of got tired. But of course, tonight is going to be some visual novel and dating games. If you watched my last stream, I'm going to do some visual novel stuff tonight. Thank you guys so much for watching. As always, I will see you guys in the next video. Curse!